Welcome back to CAD Institution. In today's tutorial, we are going to apply simulation, or you can say the stress analysis, in a predefined or pre-designed structure that you can see on the screen. This is the simple model that we have designed in the last three or four videos back. I will put the link in the description so you can see how we designed this in SolidWorks. And today we are going to apply a stress analysis and see how much stable this design is. So if I just show you a stress analysis, so this is our stress analysis for this structure. You can see this blue color shows the stresses equally distributed throughout the design. And only this area, this light green part, this is the weak region in all of the design. And if I just show you, this is the stress analysis. Basically, if I go to the displacement, then the displacement is more at the top. You can easily find it here. You can see the structure is bending on the right hand side. That means the displacement is here, but we have fixed the bottom side. That's why it's blue, and the right color shows this is bending from the top side. So let's start how we can do this stress analysis in the SolidWorks. Let's go. Okay, before starting the tutorial, if you are new to CAD Institution, then subscribe the channel and let's start from OKC wall. And as I have told you, I have the design, this is here. I'm just opening it, and in the last week, I've uploaded the first tutorial how to start the simulation or the stress analysis. You can find it in the tutorials. Or now, there are many tabs you can find here. The simulation, you have to come to this tab, but if you can't find, let me hide it. I am just hiding it. Now you can see there is no tab related to simulation. Then I have to just right click on any one of the tab and go to your tabs and turn this simulation on. Now you can find here, for the start of simulation, we have only one option, new study. Yes, we are going to start a new study. This is, I'm going to say, this is a stress analysis. And done. Now apply material. You can select the material of your choice. I'm going to use AISI304 and apply. Now close. Fixture advisor, you have to come here and add a fixture. If you are using SolidWorks 2022, then you can find this dialog box on the right. And if you are using a SolidWorks 2018 or a previous version, then you can find this tab here in some different style. So this is not hard and fast rule. You can find the edge fixture here. I just click on it and it asks me which face I'm going to fix. I want my bottom face will be fixed, and 7. Okay, I have applied the fixture on the bottom. Now next is external loads. And I want to apply the load on add a load, and I want to apply load on this face, and this load is going to be of 50 Newton. And okay, it's so simple. We have just used three options till here, and now we don't need connection advisor and shell manager for this analysis. We will use it later. Now I'm going to run this study. It will take some seconds. Again, I'm asking you, if you are new to CAD Institution, then kindly subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, this one is done. Now one more calculation is remaining. Just wait for some seconds. Okay, now it has been done. Now we are going to here. We can find the options here, stress, displacement, and strain. Now I'm going to use stress first show. And now you can find the stress distribution. This blue, this is showing you the readings. The blue, dark blue shows the lower stress, and the dark red shows the maximum stress at any point. And this green level is intermediate. That means it's okay if you find a reading between here. And you can find in all directions, the green part is only here that shows the stress is maximum at these positions. But throughout the body, stress is equally distributed because we don't find any red portion. So according to one meiosis, you can find here it shows the one meiosis. If I just want to edit definitions, I don't want one meiosis stress. If I want normal stress, okay, and done. Now, according to one normal stress, our whole body is at the mid level, and this part you can see this area is showing red. That means this point has maximum stress. If I just again go back to one meiosis. Here is one meiosis and done. Now we come back to original position. Now, according to one meiosis, our model is perfectly stress distributed. But if I just show you from this side, the model, the top side is bending on the right side. If I go to displacement, you can find this red portion shows, this is the original. This highlighted lines shows me this is the original position of my model, but after applying 50 Newton force, it shifted to here. That's when displacement is from here to here. And this area has maximum displacement as we are coming down, this displacement is minimum. And similarly, if I want to go to the strain, strain will be same. This is the maximum strain area, and this one shows me maximum strain here, these 4 to 5 meshes. Okay, we can change the mesh description. We will not going to do it right here. Okay, one more thing, if I want to compare all the results, then compare results. Okay, and if there are stress, displacement, strain, displacement, okay, I want to just difference between these three, and okay, now wait for a while. Okay, now it shows you this is the here static load stress, this is stress analysis, this one shows you strain, and this is the displacement, and it's your original. If I just go to front plane, okay, let me here. Now you can find this is the original model, this is the displacement, and this all are stress distribution. So I hope you can understand. I can do exit now. I hope this is all for this tutorial. Hope you will understand how we can perform the simple stress analysis on any model. In the end, if you like the tutorial, then press the like button and don't forget to share with your friends. Thank you.